Hello everyone. This evening we are at Mumbai Stadium for this T20 between Sri Lanka, Bangladesh. I'm Michael Slater and with me for this match is James Taylor.
Thanks, lads. It's good to be here. Absolutely stunning weather, perfect for cricket, not a cloud in the sky and no threat of rain anytime soon. Hard to say which is the best option here. My gut instinct would be to bat first.
Sri Lanka have the edge for me here, but they can't be complacent about it. Over now to the captains for the toss. The home team win the toss and will have a bowl. The pace bowler is coming into the attack. They've lasted the overs and set a target of 141 runs. Bangladesh have probably fallen a bit short of par. They'll need to bowl well here. The left-arm pace bowler is... coming on to bowl from the terrace end. Sri Lanka gets started with one. Better communication, or this could end badly.
One more to the score. Cut off and a boundary save.
Confident appeal, could it be? Look very close, but the umpire says it's not out. Sri Lanka move to none for three. Right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the pavilion end.
Yep. Nice stroke there. Oh, that got what it deserved. Poor ball. The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Yep. they take a single. Had 6 runs in that over, taking the score to 9-0.
Yep. And 3-1. Confident in this one. One run there.
And a single.
Yep.
One run added. 6 runs added in that over. Sri Lanka, 9-50.
Swings and misses.
Yep.
No getting past that fielder.
And they get 3-1. And they get a single there.
Yeah. Oh.
Great work out there on the boundary.
Another run added to the score. Sri Lanka move on now to 9-90. They'll take a single. didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Tremendous shot. That's six. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up. There's runs on offer. Good shot. Four runs. He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot.
Oh, what a shot! Six! The bowler's gonna have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over. Oh, good shot.
And two runs added to the scoreboard. Back foot pulls that shot.
He'll get two for that. Great shot. That's the end of the fielding restriction.
Bangladesh can now have five fielders outside the circle.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Yeah, yeah. A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that. And that's three.
No!
Safely back, but you wouldn't want to make a habit of it.
They take a single.
Yeah.
Good shot. Good timing.
Solid stroke there for four. This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Yeah, yeah. No!
They'll get one more.
Yeah.
Not a bad shot, that. Good effort. Four runs.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary. One run added.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
Cut that off. Nice work. They'll get one there.
They get back for two. Another run taken. 10 runs added there. Sri Lanka, none for 58. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Two runs off that delivery. Bowling there. Another dot. One run taken. This is in the air. Good shot. That's six.
And that ends a big over. The wicket taken from it, not many runs.
Overstepping the mark, no ball call.
Should get some runs.
Great shot, four runs. A free hit after that no ball. The only way to get out on this ball is from a run out.
Big shot.
And that gets to the boundary. Four runs.
The bowler was punished on that last ball. better delivery.
Yep. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. One run there.
Tries to drive that, but missed times.
Gave a few too many away, though. Sri Lanka, 1-77. Middle it, but they'll get some runs. Solid shot, goes for 4.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
One run added. No getting past that fielder. If that was thrown to the other end, I think you'd be looking at another wicket for sure. Nicely ran there, they'll get 2. Sri Lanka are now 1-85. Fielder cuts that one off well. And a single.
Thank you.
Another run added to the score.
Yep.
Nice save there.
One run there. Some nice bowling in that one.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the pavilion end. They'll get one more. And that's 50 already. This has been a roaring performance. Getting past that fielder. Takes the single.
Yep.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Four runs there. Good shot. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here? Able to connect. A nice over comes to an end.
The off spinner is coming into the attack from the terrace end. The best running between the wickets, but safely back.
Right there.
Another dot ball builds the pressure. Out here. Umpire says not out. It's quite close.
Yep.
There's runs on offer.
Good effort. Four runs.
He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
An appeal. Could it be?
This change to the bowling lineup having near instant effect. Great bowling and great captaincy.
The batsman seems to think height is an issue, they've decided to go for the review. Pitch is good. Hitting in line.
Got a start, but he couldn't keep going. This is an important wicket.
Left with one review after that. Wicket for him in that over, and not many runs from Sri Lanka. 3 for 101. Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
To deliver it.
Yep.
Nice stroke there.
Nice shot. 4 runs.
You just can't afford to bowl any more like that last one.
Another run added. End of the over. Sri Lanka, 3 for 108.
Nice bowler.
The bowler gets the better of the batsman. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Boom! That's gone for 6. The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Another run taken. Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. 2 runs off that delivery.
One more added.
Yep.
Not a bad shot, that. You can't bowl there, you just can't. 6. Sri Lanka make it 3 for 124. Coming back into the attack.
Yeah.
run saved with that effort.
And they get through for one.
And a single.
Plays and misses. He'll get two for that. Great shot.
The batsman, in a way, lucky not to connect there. He misread that and could easily have found the edge.
Swing and a miss.
Sri Lanka are now 3 for 128. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
One run added. Shake of the head from the umpire and from the bowler as well. He was certain on that one.
Bangladesh sure needed that.
Batsman didn't know where that was going.
Yep.
Not getting past that fielder. They take a single.
They'll get one there.
Yep.
Great shot, great timing. Good effort, four runs.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Oh, clever. Back foot cut. No getting past that fielder. Return from out on the boundary. Good fielding.
He plays that nicely. Gets two. Solid contributions here. Really good batting.
Big wicket there, but that's finally dismissed for a wonderful 5 for 100. And there's the end.
Really deserved the wicket. He has put in a fine over.
One run taken. A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that.
Showing good commitment there. Saves four.
Two runs added.